Alright, so for our cable rope tricep overhead extension, we're going to set the cable attachment about hip height for me. It doesn't need to be all the way low, but you want it to be low enough to where when you get into that bottom position here, it's not going to bottom out and hit the cables here. So this is a perfect height for me, so I can get a full range of motion without worrying about the thing bottoming out. So from here, we're just going to keep our elbows back as far as we can, keeping the core nice and tight, rib cage tucked down towards the pelvis, and then we are just extending our arms up overhead, keeping our core super tight, like I said, going back down to that full range of motion, getting that full extension here, and do that for the desired reps. We are good to go. Now, getting in and out of this exercise can be a little awkward. I like to just take the weight off of the thing so I already have some tension off and I know what the weight's gonna feel like, then just go up and over my head, and then as far as taking it down, same exact thing, but do what works best for you.